of what we had lost for 2 years, 3 years. I really missed the whole activity. I missed coming to Nalanda. I was sick at heart. I'm so happy to see all of you over here. And I know that we could not give you the farewell which we ought to have given you last year just because of the lockdown. I know that you have had a break. You haven't been able to attend the college. But I'm sure that all of you are extremely attached to the college in every possible way. You will be leaving the college now and chalking out your own lives in future. I was just talking to somebody. Somebody is gathering my memoirs, and that's my own niece actually. And I said that, how many years ago did I start Nalanda? Many years ago. More than 53 years ago. 53 years ago I started this institution with I don't know what hopes. I've forgotten everything now. But I knew that I wanted to do something, and I'm stunned actually when I told someone recently that I started Nalanda and I'm still going there and still students are there. This is my joy. This is my life. This is my joy. And when I see some people running around, some students over here, it takes me back so many years. And I remember as a very young woman starting this college, I did not know where it was going to take me. There were lots of brickbats. There were lots of praise also. But that's life. And I would want you people to understand that that is life, the way you have to look at it. That you do something and eventually, you know, I realized, I believe in the principles on which this country and country's life exists. India is a very, very old country. And the major thing is that karmanema vadhikaraste ma phaleshu kadachana. Your job is only to do work. Don't bother about what results you are going to get. Don't bother at all. But that doesn't mean that you don't bother about how many marks you are going to get. What's going to happen? Where will I go? What will I do? What's going to be my future? Yes, that is bound to trouble you. That is bound to harass you. It is a harassment. I mean, you go to sleep next day morning and what do I have to do? What do I have to achieve? I would suggest that all of you, whatever you've learned here, everything, keep a small little diary with you or just a notebook. Go on writing what you have learnt here and go on write,